This morning I'll be looking for some friendlies, get warmed up. I got MLZ this morning. Let's play some friendlies and stuff. Let's look at some friendlies as well. See what's happening. How are you?
I'm good.
Nice to see. I love Japanese players so much.
This is actually the PC part of the
Your parents gonna hear this also?
Not sure, but okay.
Here we go, we're starting up.
Your mom's pretty cool.
J-Jai!
Let's do it!
J-John, Embo!
Where's Embo?
Great question.
Embo!
Embo! Logan, where's Embo?
I found he was playing for
Yeah, I know he's in the venue.
I guess.
Do I got time for you?
Send Backstreet right here. Embo, J-Jar right here. Twan, Cattail.
It's time. Good luck, Twan. Mate. I'm so sad. Slushy lost the Shooton. I have to play Shooton. But now we can cheer on our friend. We love Min Min. Come on, Justice. Ooh. Ooh.
Styling, dude.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Justice!
He doesn't know what
edge guard in there.
Away with these low recoveries. Oh! Oh! Shit, shit. Oh my god! Back to my match. Let's go, Big D! Oh, this is Shoot On, by the way. We're on stream next. Broken. Shield poke. It's our turn, my friend. Alright, we're playing up. This is my opponent. Look at him in all his majesty, all the way from Japan. Nervous.
Yes.
Same. Yes. Difficulties. This is the feeling I've missed. It's time. Good luck.
Curious to see what like Chuton's answers are to the package Kirby has. But we aren't going Olimar. We are, of course, going Aegis.
Historically been very, very bad against Sword characters, so Chuton's making the right call here. I think if he gets booked, I mean, maybe we'll see the Olimar come out.
Whoa!
Hey, hold up!
Yep, and here we
that
go!
That is your trump
that
card in this
the
matchup,
win
the offstage game.
Yes,
I can't believe he got it just from so far on the stage, too. Just a turnaround inhale out of shield. But hold on, now it's Chuton's turn to go for that edge guard. Kirby's recovery actually kind of
but not again.
Kind of trash. Oh, are you going to die to this?
Oh, my Chuton God, dies. We take those. Yeah, absolutely, man. Yeah.
Not great, and Kirby can really exploit that if you're able to crack through in the neutral. I'm sorry, Jacob once again does find a grab
there with the side B.
Oh!
Into the raw back air! There we go! JJJ has the kill confirmed on lock! Mistake there in the second stock. I want to see the whole thing. I want to see if you get all three.
Whoever gets this first stock, I think they're taking this game. That's just
setting the tone, right?
The vibe I'm getting for this matchup. Yeah, much rage for down air to link the up smash right there. Now JJ just continuing to get beaten up here.
Oh, and the where are you going?
It's harder to do that than it looks, too. You have to get the exact wow, another up air, 80% off the top of the screen.
That up air too, like Pyra's aerials are just so active that Kirby has many jumps. Doesn't really go anywhere, right? Don't like make any ground.
So very heavily slanted in the favor of Swords and Pyra and Mithra. The fastest,
object.
Strongest among them.
Yeah, like final butter going over the edge there. Okay, here we go. The combo game is a flowing.
Oh man. And the rock to the ledge. This guy's pretty creative with the Kirby, man. Got, never mind. Maybe he wanted to go a little bit
lower. Yeah, you cursed him a little bit there, Max, but the F tilt does catch him right there. We're on the second stock. Now we're back in that same situation. You do have to chase the Chuton to make up for the stock.
Right. Bear drifting attack. Oh, wow. Body B on the ground, shielding.
Okay. Oh, you hate to see it go like this. It's such a beautiful start, but now we are on last stock situation. You don't want to call it yet, Max, but.
After that 1% SD, it's like looking like JJ is getting instant karma for the way that he won game one.
It was cute. Chuton probably thinking, yeah, okay, you're a cute little character, but
wait
a second.
You're godening this rubber match. This game three, having counter pick advantage, having momentum, it's going to go such a long way. Or probably Chuton, let's keep it real. Unless you're dead.
I think
she's dead.
She is 100% dead.
Crouching in the corner, looking for some kind of a scheme, but instead just runs into the forward tilt Yeti and tap the mix, scamming him off the stage without playing him on the stage enough time.
Yeah, you really have to, there we go, already get the downtrend card. This is the perfect situation. This is how we kind of saw like, the first game go, right?
Stock. Oh, the up tilt's not ready for it. Pyra not the fastest out of shield moves.
Okay. I like the air dodge. Well timed. Right.
third hit. Mix him up. Yeah, Kirby, that's really his mix-up factor with his aerials, that he can go for like a three-hit move, a one-hit move, 5-10
right,
hit move with down air. Yeah. And sometimes you're just looking to punish out shield a little preemptive.
In the process. There we go. There's a grab. Off-stage situation,
Max.
Oh,
no jump.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Still alive.
Early
though,
up B. I like the idea.
Oh my God.
As I say that.
JJ's saying, I want 5 games by any means necessary. Yeah, just going to go for the up B. Oh, and another one. Wow, it takes
Kirby almost in kill percent.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
What? I
didn't want to be right. 4% just like that. Oh, well timing. Not going to die just a second. JJ get back to stage without getting blitzed.
This one might be as good as gone. All the up B. Is that going to do it? God damn.
Yeah, Chuton did a good job of just kind of walling out Kirby, I think, there at the end. Getting some footing.
No, these two right here. Yeah, they might be willing to play double, but yeah. Frankly, he was...
I lost a Bass Mage!
He was actually...
In randoms!
Yeah.
the Bass Mage.
He was actually
in randoms. Friendlies with these two and watching Tweak because I made a side bet and I really want Tweak to win. Let's go, Tweak! They're kicking us off the setups over here. We're finishing up basically. Let's go, Tweak! comes to an end. That was the end of Port Priority. That was really good. I really enjoyed Port Priority. How'd you enjoy Port Priority?
Yeah, I enjoyed it a good amount.
I don't like the venue.
Yeah, the venue, like, I can't get to go anywhere for food without having someone with me.
Yeah. Their food, not gonna lie.
I see.
Other than that, not really anything good. Port Priority was a super fun event. How did you guys enjoy Port Priority?
I hated it. It was terrible.
Damn.
It was sick.
Damn.
So coming in.
Hey, how'd you enjoy Port Priority? It was sick? Hell yeah. Would you say anything about the venue? All right, it is time for me to go out. Water bottle on the table. Go back for that shit.
You just can't die. Yeah. Like good zoners and
stand alive. Stand alive. Alright, let's get out of here.
I completely forgot that Jaden technically isn't with us. It's a J-Job vlog.
Oh, he's also right there.
Goodbye, Japan!